Let's get a picture of Borat up. See what we're working with. Show me what you're working with. Yeah, got a nice little COVID one for you. Math. Okay. Alright. Go for that for now. I'm not sure. Alright, so let's go for his hair. Oh, and his ears, yeah. Put his ears in. Boom, boom. Done. Let's go for these little bad boys. Get a little more colour in them or not? Got a lot of colour in there though, has it? Supports down here maybe. Let's go for that. Okay, so send you to the back. Arrange, centre back. Yeah, okay. Eyebrows as well. And oh yeah, mustache. Can't forget the mustache, boys. Okay, so that one. So these are going to be our kind of lines. Knock that down to about 10. Alright, so this one we'll do first. It's the weirdest looking one. Okay, pull that down. Boom. Boom. You there. It's about right. It's about right. Join you guys up. Boom. Alright, let's get this little mustache done. Okay. Join. Teeth. Join also. Not sure about that, but we'll change it in a bit. Alright, have we got some lip tones here? I usually find government lip tones. That one there, I'm thinking. Now we want to pull this back behind his teeth. Underneath it, don't we? Okay. Ooh. So we just put the nostrils in, I guess. Strong nose. Black. Lazy motherfucker. You know what I'm actually thinking. You know what I'm thinking, boys. Thinking. If we do something like this, a bit bigger, so it's more of a shadow. Go for that anyway. Right, zoom in on these little bad boys. Boom. Boom. not good. Save it. Okay. Okay, I want to join that there. Right, Borat's eyes are, I'm guessing, dark brown, but let's see. Looks like maybe a lighter brown. Like a browny green, maybe. Let's go for that. Alright, turn them around. Devil's eyes, no thank you. Done, join, same color, do we get same color? Yeah, something like that, why something like that? It's good. Pull these down. Yep. Boom, done. Boom, done. So it's fucked up, Barbara. I think we're missing a little bit of hair here. There we go. Join you up. Probably smooth that. Join you up. Put you up there. No, I didn't want to do that. There you go. Boom. Done. Let's do this other ear. And a little bit of shadow. Nice, I like. I'm gonna move this up a little bit. Yeah, okay. All right, copy. It must be the other. Okay. Pathfinder, boom. Change. So before we do all this bullshit, let's move this one. Let's give it on. So I'm gonna pull that down to there. Shit. Well, paste that in. There we go. Now we've got our layer, duplicate layer. Put that to white. Probably like that. Appearance, you want it to be back to 100%. Send it to the back. Oh, I know. Yeah. Right, send it back. Alright, done. Now this one. Alright, let's do a little bit of shadowing. Probably like here. Don't really like to interfere with those ones. This one. Right, so do these two together. Put them on. Group. Right, now the magic bit. Alakazam. Done. There you go. Nice. Send it back. Right, there we go. I actually don't know what we're going to do with this. Put it all together. I think maybe something like, I like you. I like you very much. I don't know. I'll put that for now. Also, we need to put a shadow on this effect. Star eyes, drop shadow. Yeah, cool. That's key. That's key. All right, align artboard. Yeah, boom in the middle. Copy the layers. Like that there. So this one, we want a stroke. Boom, boom, done. And yeah, done. Beautiful. Oh shit. I like you very much. Okay. Third card done. We are 75% of the way there, guys. Ugh. How long have we been doing? No idea still. I'm an absolute noob. I don't really know. Does it sound here? Oh yeah, 1 hour 20 minutes. Okay, not bad. Right. So we've got Borat done. We've got The Rock done. I like that one. I'd buy that one. Ron Burgundy done. That still needs finishing, but I'll do it later because I can't bother to do with the hair. And now we're gonna do Henry VIII. So guys, anyone who wants to buy these will be on our Etsy store and gobbleman.co.uk. I'm sure the links are on our Facebook page somewhere. And we've got a few others that we did last week. And obviously our normal cards that we've done for birthdays and such. Okay, so let's do our final one, Henry VIII, the old romantic.